It might become more regulated because there is a lot of things related to internet, like e-commerce. There will be a lot of business challenges in the next few years. There is a lot of privacy issues, human rights issues. There are also cybersecurity issues. So many countries are interested in managing that, and I think they will have an oversight on the internet, and many of countries would like to regulate that.